Belgian security forces have arrested two people and charged them with participating in the activities of a terrorist group. The arrests are part of an ongoing and wide-ranging investigation into the attacks in Paris and Brussels. Houses in Verviers and Tournai were raided by police.